It's like I am infected by Mark Sloan.